In this release wave, we're making it easier to get crucial information into Business Central and Intelligent Insights out. Let's check it out. First, we know that when business is doing well, it's really easy to spend lots of time capturing content in Business Central. New customers, new sales opportunities, and so on. Autofill is here to make that a lot easier. Say your team member comes in and creates a new customer account. They add the name and click suggest, and the autofill magic happens. Autofill uses a number of different ways to suggest the likely answer. It can search the web to look up the address of the customer. It could suggest the most frequently used or most sensible answer for the next field, and so on. Autofill is a huge productivity booster and time saver using the power of AI grounded in Business Central data. When your Business Central environment is full of rich data, you want to be able to consume it quickly. With the new Summarize capability, you can do just that. On the most used pages in Business Central, you can now see an instant summary presented by Copilot. Why is this summary so helpful? It's not just servicing what's important or urgently needs your attention from that page, but also from related pages, including information from custom fields, providing you with really impactful insights that are tailored to your role. The quick links will direct you straight to where that content is in the record so that you can go from insight to making decisions and taking action in record timing. Need more information? Simply click to get more insights and ask Copilot how to take action. Finally, it's more important than ever to be able to understand and report on the sustainability of your processes. Our new Scope 3 Value Chain Process Automation is now embedded across the standard Business Central ERP processes. The feature will automatically calculate the carbon dioxide equivalent for your finished goods by using raw material emissions data from purchase documents and adding emissions from operations in manufacturing processes, providing you with the figures you need to report on your indirect emissions data across your upstream and downstream value chain. Scope 3 represents the majority of your emissions and is the most complex to measure. So we're excited to give you the capabilities to more easily calculate it. Information that we know influences your business decisions and aligns with many regulations. There's so much more coming. Please head to the Release Wave notes to learn more.